Here at TRC's Power Supply Repair Center, we do get returns from time to time of power supplies with damaged output potentiometers. This is usually due to improper use of turning that potentiometer or probably using the wrong tool. Now, in TRC, when we're adjusting power supplies, we're using this voltage adjustment tool. This is available in just about any electronics distribution center. It's a very inexpensive tool, and you'll notice that it has a small little tip to allow you to insert it to the proper potentiometer. It also has another tip on the other end for those potentiometers that have those protruding screws. Now, in order to adjust the power supply, we have to locate the potentiometer, which in this power supply is located right by the DC OK light. When we insert the tool inside, we make sure that it snaps into place, and it's very important that you use very delicate movements here, because these power supply potentiometers are very sensitive. So once we get that tool into place, and if we need to adjust the power supply, which in this case is 13 volts, and we needed to bring it down to 12 volts, we will adjust it going counterclockwise, but in a very slow state. So by adjusting the power supply counterclockwise and checking the voltmeter, as I get closer to the voltage, I'm going to slow it down to ensure that I don't go too far. And if you are just at the point where you're just below, you might just want to edge it over just a touch until you get it close to the output voltage. And you have the ability to do this using very sensitive movements. By doing this and using this tool, you can be ensured that the power supply can be adjusted from time to time without any further damage to the power supply.